tongue ring. We set trends, you follow. We get ends, you borrow. You get no pussy. Homie, we stay bending models. We the illest, so holler. We've been given the honor to pay homage to our forefathers that started this problem. All day, it's BK, stimuli.
Took my sister and she wasn't even Jesus saved.
I'll be sure to send all my love to her from the VMAs.
So I try and try and try my best to see so far down.
But your little gangster rap fantasies, you need to leave it at home. saying you're a coach, but the washed up Tom Hanks kind in a league of their own. You ain't competing with Tom. In rap or the streets, those are my routes. Acting like you caught bodies. Yeah, and cheerleading tryouts. Go!
Y'all can hear me?
Yes, sir.
He said I was a cheerleader tryouts. He got me. I admit it was me. I showed up the minute I heard your bitch say, give me the D. When I first found out who I was battling, I had trouble thinking of ways to beat him. Because what y'all don't understand is madness is one of my biggest inspirations. To teach gym. I mean, I got a picture of your fat ass hung up in the gym. I make my kids run a mile. If it's under a 10, spit flying, whistle blowing, and I'm up on the bench. They're like, this is madness. I'm like, no, this is madness. Do you want to be him? No. No. I'm like, this is madness. Do you want to be him? No. Then run it again. Gomez with the Gomez Adams mustache. But hey, I'm fucking around. Don't you dare shave. Because if you did, you look like John Travolta from Hairspray. You gay and pear shaped. You look like a transgender kid Sonny and Cher, man. You such a big burly faggot. Word has it, you nicknamed your bedroom the Bear Cave. And I heard he likes to take dirty bitches there. Hey, he's like Tyson, by the way, he handles them pigeons. Woo, woo. Follow me. I said Tyson, woo. He thought the brand or the chicken. Fat ass looks like on the way back, if the plane crashed, you'd start scanning the victims and start the first all in favor vote for cannibalism. Woo. Hey, Tony, right? Let's do some Tony name flips. I hit tricks like Tony Hawk and your madre, homie. I'm sonning you. Step up to the plate and meet your padre, Tony. Woo. Hey, Tony been battling forever. You think Tony rich, but Tony couldn't manage the Bucks. This ain't the Simpsons. Just cause you fat, Tony, don't act like Tony Soprano and such. And if you got that hard white like Tony Montana, someone needs to tell Tony lay low. Cause what you don't know is I brought a young buck that'll fit to Tony if he banks on Tony Yeo. But, I mean, wait, Tony's just a short version of his name, right? So just to flip that shit is bland to me. How about this? I'll murder this kid, put him in a bag, and get drunk like nothing happened. That name flip was just in Casey Anthony. Let's go.
Holy shit, yo, this thing went out of pliers. Hey, you guys wanna be awkward for a moment? Alright, how about that? You hear me? Sir?
Yeah!
Alright. Yeah.
I got it.
Here for you. Yeah. You remind me of one of them try-hard ass wiggers that never got the memo. Probably rocking overalls with a one strap, still trying to shop a demo. One pant leg roll up on your Paco jeans asking us to call it retro. So, you're like the white version of Caustic, but obviously not as ghetto. You're Caucasian Trevor, soft and light, just like talcum. Shit, bro, any music you release should be considered the white album. But you wanna rap on smack, gangsta shit, and slang like dope. Like next up we got Real Deal, Battle's Great White, nope. And I know y'all seen his throwback Facebook pics, and if not, let me give you the short story. With that fucking Jonathan Davis brains, fam, you put the corn in corny. Idiot. Yo. I've been out drinking with Trevor, and let me tell you, I am levels beyond. We're talking Tony, wrecked until dawn. Head in your palms. See, I'm a classy drunk, sipping scotch on the rocks that burns real smooth. You cruise on some college chicks drinking some dirt cheap brew. Acting like fucking retards off of one drink to make you nerds feel cool. And we're all like, yeah, pussy, I remember my first beer too. All of your gay drunk stories end exactly the same on some whack shit. Like, oh man, we got drunk last night. That's it. Vodka flows through the same blood that enables my heart to tick. You the type to pass out and get a dick drawn on your face. I'm the type to draw a dick. Pass me down to some shots and lick at any Pittsburgh bar with chips. We get up on golf courses on some Donnie Darko shit. Next to her bra, whose breast is so big she can't find a bra that fits. And Sharpie markings with my name on a graph all on her tits. My life is amazing, so shut up. You about as tough as a kitten frown. Bitch, I have been drunk and pissed at every fucking sink I have ever been around. The last theater, you say? Yeah, okay, what the fuck, I just did it now. I know you wish you were this cool, but it's probably all you do is that you piss sitting down. Yo, I fuck a battle rap, win or a loss. Bitch, liquor is shot, my liver is shot. That's all, I'm little black and dirty like those kids in City of God. You beat me? And drinking? Yeah. And my anaconda gave Nicki Minaj a titty massage. Infinite bars. Put you in check like we're chilling in Prague. I don't care where Trevor go, I will find him like I'm General Zod. So, I don't care if you're more famous here in the bird, but my words will make you raise a beer. And to make it clear, when it comes to these bars, everybody knows what my name is. Cheers. Now, it didn't take Chilla Jones to show you that this racist man is evil. Cause he be leaving brothers hanging. And apparently he still does it to Spanish people.
He said he'd draw a dick on my face. You know how fucking gay that sounds? You gonna autograph Pittsburgh girls' titties? Or will it be the other way around? Y'all see Madden's last couple battles? He tried to cut the op comedy act to seem like he vicious. Like he a monster. He can have you wearing cement shoes, sleeping with fishes. Oh, he must be from a spot where they dumping Glocks and wilding out. Guess again, he's from Orlando. Home of Universal Studios, boy bands, and the talent scout.
Can you imagine? Tony rolls up on you all pissed off.
He clicks with him side by side. He's like, yo, fuck with me and you're dead. And his homie jumps out the back like, bye, bye, bye.
Since he's Cuban, he act like he got butt plugs and coke. Walking around the ozone like he the truth. Fuck Real Deal versus Madness. This battle should be promoed as Teacher versus Otho from Beetlejuice. Hey,
let's do some rapping. Guillotine. Off with his head, forcing to leave the scene. Love aside, homie got fucking grind like some freaking teens. Warhol mixed with more soul of that in Korea scene. You rap the magic? Fuck that shit. I got to punch and rupture Houdini's twin. Fucking mafia hit the sign. Like you can send word for a henchman. Your whole crew a bunch of wannabe pussies like a fur convention. Bar crazy. I'm reformed. I don't handle arms lately. But my people know to get the steel popping like Andrew Carnegie. Welcome to Pittsburgh, homie. Pitt fucks the madness up every year with a high seed when we blow the brackets. Let's keep it a buck. You are such a Mark Cuban, you can own the Mavericks. I don't even smoke weed, but for you, I'd roll a Cuban up out of your homie's ashes. Hey, fuck you and your 150 chambreta having merengue dancing domino playing cousins asleep on a sofa mattress.